end tonight? That's the question as one team battles to shut the door on the season. Another hopes to stave off defeat. The NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Now a chance to check. A look at the Lakers. So the Lakers win the tip. Here's Paul. There's the pick. There's the three. Blake Griffin pulls it in. Brooklyn with the ball. Outside Durant. Harden outside. Back to Durant. Shot clock at six. Tries again. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. Free throw drops for Griffin. Oh, free throws good from Griffin. Back to LeBron. Stolen by Harden. They've got the 5-on-3 advantage. Durant, and it is flushed down with a nice jam. And now, just over a minute played here in the first. Mr. Clutch hits it from 3-point range.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, whose offense is going to be there for them.
And here's Harden. Right side, Irving. Pass to Durant. Anthony Davis grabs the miss. And they're running. Mr. Clutch. And play stops as it looks like they call him over the back here. Here is Harden. Back to Durant. Hits the rim with a two-handed slam.
Wow.
Mr. Clutch. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
Here's Irving. To Harden. Outside Irving. Durant up top. Six on the shot clock. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up and in with the finger roll.
Back to Davis. Here's Antetokounmpo. The three. And it's Griffin with the rebound. First quarter of play, we're about 3 minutes in. Harden outside. The Lakers with the rebound. Back to LeBron. Cans the 12-footer. Here's Irving. Pass to Durant. Uncovered. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound.
I'll tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Mr. Clutch gets the three-pointer to fall. He's got 9.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Here's Irving. Back to Aldridge. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. First quarter play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. To the paint. Here's LeBron. Up and in on the layup.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Now Irving. He hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure will change. Harden outside. Back to Irving. Harden outside. Five on the clock. And that one's good. And the Lakers call time here. And the new group in for the Nets. Let's the three fly. Good. He's got 12.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
Irving with the ball. Randle. And so he ends a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. And he's got his first free throw of the game. And the first one drops. And the Nets making a change here. Both good from the line that time. The Lakers in the lead. Jokic. And again, it's the Lakers. Here's Conley. Outside, George. That's good.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area.
Here's Lillard. Mr. Clutch. And off the fire, and it'll go. He's got 14.
He's hit the ground running here in the first, putting together a nice quarter offensively.
Here's George. Here's Biombo. Conley up top. Pass to George. Connects from three-point range. Here's Lillard. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Mr. Clutch. And good on the basket. Book it.
That was a nice finish to an excellent possession.
Here's Booker. And the first shot of the night for him, missing. And here we go. Mr. Clutch. A fader. Booker with the rebound. Feeds it up. No good. A good game so far as we conclude the first quarter. Lakers ahead. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment. And welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. And taking a look at the Lakers performance here. What have they been doing or not doing in the game? Mr. Clutch. Mr. Clutch sinks the three-pointer. 17 points in the game.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Here's Conley. Here's the screen. Pass to George. A three ball. No good. Mr. Clutch. Good shot there, and it's off target.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Here's Booker. Here's George. Left side, George. Here's Booker. Pass to Conley. Puts up a three. And Damian Lillard pulls it down. A second chance effort. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play. And the Nets are going to change here.
And Steve, some of the best highlights you're ever going to see are going to come from this guy. Every time he steps on the court, there's a chance he'll perform the dunk of the season.
And he knocks down the first one. And the Nets are going to change here. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. Now here's Durant.
Boy, with two fouls now, he really has to be disciplined and under control for the rest of this half.
And he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. Durant hits them both. Pass to Paul. Mr. Clutch. Off target from three-point range.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Harris with it. Back to Irving. Now here is Harris. And the Knicks miss again.
Boy, they're fortunate. The defense was taking a big chance leaving him that wide open behind the arc. It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Now, here is Irving. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Quarter two, and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Paul. Mr. Clutch. A three-pointer, no good.
Nothing's going his way since the horn. I mean, looks like he used up all his makes in the last quarter.
Outside Irving. Outside Durant. Pass to Harris. From deep. A rebound by the Lakers. Now LeBron. Quarter number two, around 3 minutes gone by. And he hits the bucket.
Once again, the defense letting him get open at the three-point line. That's a major mental mistake there. You've got to get to the shooter.
Timeout called, the Nets. Look at Mr. Clutch. And the Nets are going to change here. Outside. Back to Durant. Shot from the top of the key. And it's off the back rim. No good. Mr. Clutch. Shot denied. But they recover it. Mr. Clutch. And the officials called goaltending, so they'll avoid the basket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Outside Durant for the three, and he gets it to go. 9 points in the game so far.
That's his first triple of the game. It was a dry first half for him from long range.
Timeout called, the Lakers. Mr. Clutch. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Hayden with it. Lillard comes with the double team. Oh, trying for it. Here's Irving. Hayden with it. Back to Irving. Six to shoot. Griffin inside. Harden, he can't hit.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
Mr. Clutch. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
Brooklyn trailing. Now, here is Hart. Shoots. Aldridge down low. Hits the jump hook. He has six. Back to LeBron. Let's it go from deep. Mr. Clutch. And here's Irving. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Poked away. Out of bounds. Next ball in Brooklyn keeps possession. And the Lakers making a change here. Here's Harden. So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. This is his first chance at the line tonight. That free throw good from Harden.
This is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line right here.
Harden hits them both. Paul left side. Paul left side. Here's Antetokounmpo. The three. And the rebound goes to Griffin. Outside Durant. Stolen away. Here's the break. Mr. Clutch. And he brings it down. Now here's Durant. Pass to Irving. Rocket six. Here's Aldridge. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Mr. Clutch. We've reached the end of the first half of play. Lakers on top. And we're back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. What can you say, Mr. Clutch? An impressive effort here today. Now here's Durant. Right side, Irving. Back to Durant. Right side, Irving. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Pass to Davis. Mr. Clutch. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock. 37 points for him.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Back to Alder. Can't get it to go. Mr. Clutch. The wing jumper off target. Now, here is Irving. Second half just getting started. About a minute played. Outside Durant. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. This is his second trip to the free throw line. First one falls for. Durant hits them both. The Lakers in the lead. Mr. Clutch. Second half of basketball, just over, no played so far. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
This guy's putting on the clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
Here's Harden. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. He's got six.
I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets.
Ball outside. Pass to Lynn. Right side Lynn. LeBron. And here is Davis. Puts up the baby hook. And there's another one for the Lakers.
Their second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
Timeout called, the Nets. And the Lakers making a change here. Here's Irving. Back to Durant. Outside Irving. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. That's good. 5 points in the game. Mr. Clutch. Durant with the steal. And it's wide right. Puts off the rim. Mr. Clutch. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Once again, he's able to knock down the long-range jumper. He's on automatic. Just a brilliant game.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Oh, and there's the IU. They get a hand on it. Here's Irving. Pass to Paul. Great communication on the alley. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. They set the screen. Irving with the ball. Here's Aldridge. Drills the elbow jumper. He's got 10.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
Timeout call for the Lakers. And the Nets will get a change here. Mr. Clutch. And the Lakers get it back. And yes, sir, that one drops.
And another thing he's known for all over the league is what an angry shot blocker he is. He does it with an attitude when he knocks it out of the air and sends it behind the shooter.
Here's Paul. The finger will finish off the bucket.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they're just giving them too many looks inside.
Outside, George. Harden. And again, Brooklyn with the triple. Now LeBron. Mr. Clutch. They get it again. Launches a three. That is good.
Well, they're not totally dominating the glass, but they're definitely doing enough to keep this lead right where it is.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. The Nets making a switch here. Outside Irving. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Throws down the alley-oop slam. And so it's the Lakers with it. Mr. Clutch to the inside. Jokic. And he goes in for the dunk. Harden with it. 11 points in the game. Right side George. Right side George. Right side George. Pass to Irving. Back to George. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line. The first free throw is good. And the Nets are going to change here. He's perfect from the line this time.
Oh, a perfect half at the free throw line for him. That'll help their comeback effort for real.
Here's LeBron. Mr. Clutch. Down low. Kicks it out to Paul. Shot clock at 6. Paul, right side. Three-pointer. Mr. Clutch. And it damages the Lakers from deep.
Wow. What can you say?
Randle. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. The first one falls. And the Nets making a change here. That one misses. Here's LeBron. Shot and game clock separated by 5. Mr. Clutch. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. Now here is Conley. Outside Conley. Pass to Griffin. Ball's not loose. Tries to save it. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. Mr. Clutch. No good from outside. Outside Irving. Pass to Harden. All alone. Cut the bucket. And here is Paul. Deflects the pass. Stolen by Harden. Stripped away. Here's Antetokounmpo. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. And the first one at the line is good. The Nets making a switch here. And so Paul nails both of them. Now, here is Irving. Pass to Harden. Back to Irving. Off target with his three. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. Now, here is Harden. Tatum. Here's Gobert. Here is Antetokounmpo. Shoots. That one a little long. Now Irving. First minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth quarter. And he gets it to go. Mr. Clutch. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Right back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over.
Mr. Harden. Out of bounds. The Lakers will take possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
The Nets making a switch here. The Lakers with the ball. Mr. Clutch. Offensive rebound. Jokic. Jokic. And he gets that one to go off the front iron.
If you battle for the offensive rebound and come up with it, you're guaranteed a high-quality shot on a foul just like he got there.
Sure.
You know what? Well, that's a warm-up jumper there. I mean, when you're a pro, you can't make excuses for missing that one.
Mr. Clutch. Mr. Clutch hands it from downtown.
That's a weapon they've been allowed to use at will today.